youth inspiration in promoting Odia culture, and that goes to odiaradio.com. Odia Radio is a pioneering online initiative. Currently, the website listener base has gone up to 5,000 listeners per day who tune in from more than 48 countries for odiaradio.com.
It's a great pleasure for me as the first time there is a internet radio that is broadcasted in Odia language. This is the first ever internet radio in Odia, and now the listener base is around 5,000 users per day from 48 different countries are listening to radio. So what we are trying to do, we are trying to promote the Odia culture and heritage around the world, because the radio is a very good medium to spread your culture, your art and everything that you carry in your as a race. So in many people feel very bad, they cannot listen to radio outside India or outside Odisha mainly. So that's why we started it as a pilot project in 2007 as AmoriOdisha.com. Then since last 2 years we are broadcasting different programs with more than 10 live RJs and shows, so that it can go live and people around the world can listen to Odia language, Odia music, Odia culture and everything. The feedback from everybody is welcome. Portal is odiaradio.com. You can come, you can write anything in the Facebook page, you can write anything to us. We are here to help you. And if anybody wants to set up a community radio also, we are help you with the technology and everything.
Any message to the people who are working for odisha-diary.com?
Odisha Diary, I am deeply associated with Odisha Diary since last 4-5 years. I am one of the advisor as for the technology is concerned. I am the developer of odisan.com as well as odishainc.com. So it's a very good pleasure working with Odisha Diary, and the technology and the culture they are spreading is a huge responsibility, and they are keeping it and doing it better.